will bubbles eventually pop on their own? Some of the bubbles will pop on their own. However, the best line of defense is always to use an artist torch. The flame from an artist torch passed quickly over the surface will take care of all those surface bubbles and also some of the ones underneath as well. If you want a flawless glass-like surface in your resin, the torch is the way to go.